atmosphere. Right. I mean, it's really good. What a nice little box. Nice. Is that the
Tommy one?
Did you bring
it? It's the expense that I almost bought.
Is that wing nuts? So you moved up in scale. I remember you did that 72nd scale mosquito, right?
I think it's
That was a mistake. That was an error. I actually, years ago, I was tempted to scratch build one of those.
Oh my gosh, I'm glad you came to your senses. You'd still be doing it. No, you know what? You wouldn't be here. You would have jumped a bridge.
I wouldn't have done it.
That is a very, very cool aircraft.
Yeah.
And you got, I mean, think about the guys that had the crew those things. I mean, I'm just hoping that the guy, it probably never happened. I can't think of the gentleman that owns the company. He's a producer. Obviously, he's only World War I guy.
Yeah.
But I hope, my hope is always that he would kind of branch out from there.
You got to deal with an
eye for it. I think he's kind of saying it's wrong.
Yeah, I mean, like, why not some of us?
Yeah. We never supposed to do, we'll only do 30 seconds to World War I. Right. That's all we're ever going to do. Never
yeah.
Yeah, bring it down here. seen something this big before, but 1/32nd scale SU-27 Russian aircraft. Holy shit. This one, I remember from last year, but a little bit more decals. I mean, it's different.
Thank you.
See if I can get a third out of it.
No.
These are nice. Good.
Can I bring in the files and stuff? Do you have a stash somewhere? You want to I need to
skip? What do you need? Let me know. I'll look out because I'm throwing my car in my car.
That's an M1A2.
Yeah.
With the